Thank you for bidding us. I know you have such a busy schedule.
How are you? When are you going to
Tapos na po. The coronation was in July. And they're the new royal court. So siya po yung current title holder. She's half Filipina.
Thank you. Thank
half Filipina and half Baha'i. But both po are 100% Filipino. She's our tourism and she's our team winner. Kasi po ano, the fundamental core value of the pageant is to promote Philippine tourism. So we're the only pageant in the U.S. and the U.S. by the Department of Tourism. So and then it started like 3-4 years ago. Nagkaroon po kami ng team para to raise awareness about the culture and tourism of Philippines.
And here in its 7th year, this is actually the first time that we're featured Manila as a featured tourism destination. So the honor is doubling.
The president. Secretary Berna is really pulling all resources to revive tourism in Manila. Because we have a lot to share. Our history, heritage in the city.
So in 7 years, we come here right after the pageant. And we have the tourism promotion trip for the UP. But every year we go out of Manila. So we go to Boracay, Palawan, Cebu. But this time, we're featuring po Manila for our trip. So we are sponsored by...
Try yung food trip ng Binondo.
Going to the Visoria.
It's very different now. Kagabi po galing kami dito and then dumaan kami ng Baclaran. Talagang malinis and tuloy-tuloy. Congratulations.
Halika, para picture tayo.
Manila, God first?
God first.
And you will say it?
Yes.
Manila, God first.
God first.
Okay. All right. Another clue?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Manila.
Manila, God first.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Salamat po.
Thank you. We'd like to present the board
for
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us. It's an honor to meet you.
Thank you.